Nothing less. Well, I'm off to see what else I can find out there. Good luck to you.
Easy, whoa.
So good of you to join us.
What's going on?
Rebellion. The smell of cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We? This ain't our fault.
It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fire.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for pranks?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me. Besides, it's perfect. People will see these boys. They won't notice us, and they'll think we're gone. Everyone will blame everything on the Indian problem, and we'll disappear up the river. But first, we need to trap them in this pass. Help me dynamite up these trees.
So, you're using them?
No, sir. No. Never. But it is mutually beneficial to draw attention to one problem and a veil over another.
These are good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done.
Dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep a lookout from up here.
Thank you.
finally got to see Colm Hank.
Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur. One by one.
I think that should do it. Come on now, quick. Get back up here.
Okay, let's go, Arthur.
I think I see some movement in the distance.
Over here, Arthur!
My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. Ah, damn. Patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No, I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. Throw that on at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay, they've passed the first charge. If we blow it now, we should have them trapped.
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt! Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea.
Put down your guns.
You are making a mistake, boy.
No, you're making a mistake. Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this. Your friends fired first, soldier!
Father won't be happy about it.
You bastards!
You're
the only one left.
the army.
It is one regiment of pastry chefs and bullies. Watch your goddamn mouth. All of you, take what you can, and then we move out.
Move now. We have to move now.
Search these men quickly, then we move.
This is crazy.
Wow. We're getting out of here.
They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
We need anything my father can use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Shit!
Everyone,
keep your heads down! We're gonna get out of this!
Stupid murder!
Peta.
Damn. We're sending riders from the fort we need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm worried about folk.
I know.
We should go.
Where's Eagle Flash? Run, son! Run! Come on!
This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flash?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on! We need to ride hard. Stay with me. Sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all I got. Get out of here. Let's see if we can lose them down here.
Go to hell. I want to put one back.
I guess you best not.
Get behind something, Arthur.
Ain't no key.
This is where you
way out through here.
quarters. Caralho, meu. Thank you.
is it. This.
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up. I said, put your damn hands up.
Okay. Okay. Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man.
No. Foda-se, nunca morri tanto numa missão, caralho. Eu morri para mim 5 vezes.
Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Those men they killed. They were good men. You're fighting nature,
Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight.
What we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send him. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up. Keep a lookout. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
So.
For this. Thank you. tem que ser. Agora só faltava aquela merda de baque de barulho. É, uma piada de caralho, eles vêm para ali para o lixo, foda aquela merda toda. Que é o que normalmente elas fazem. Histórias que elas, tipo, aqui nunca ouvi, mas já ouvi falar que iam casos em que elas atacaram assim muitos mais pequenos. Não sei se é verdade. A minha mãe encontrou-me uma merda ou outra de Londres. Em Londres também há. E arredores. Em Londres, assim, central é mesmo, mas arredores sempre. Aquilo é grande para o grande. Não sei se é verdade. Não sei se é um tacho esquisito mesmo. Aquilo é tão pequeno e aquilo. Aquilo tem um medo que se pela de humanos. Tu bates de um. Às vezes nem bates o pé, às vezes basta olhar para aquilo e aquilo olha para ti e basa-se logo. Vai falar um nome. Oh, fuck off.
It's all right, boy. Easy now, boy.
Again, oh, this fish is shut. Está chovendo. Está chovendo o quê, caralho? Este jogo é todo de lado. Ну, я оставляю. Там люк окей.
Thank you. Mister.
There, boy. Easy now.
Stop staring at me. It's not my fault. It's not. I'm sorry. I tried. I tried. So much pain. He won't send me the message. He won't. I've been here for years, and nothing. Are you the signal?
I don't think so.
How do you know? How do I know? How do I know?
Hi, Uncle.
Morning, Arthur.
bloom, it fades, and it's a horror what's left. Don't be like that, Miss Grimshaw. I know how you girls laugh at me. I used to laugh at women just like me when I was young and pretty and sure of the world.
We don't laugh at you, miss.
You do. And you're right, too. I'm laughable. Pitiable. But it'll happen to you, too. They'll stop looking soon enough, and that glass in your hand won't be so...
Well, maybe I'll get lucky and die first.
Yes.
Well, get to work. Vanity won't help you, young or old.
Morning.
Morning.
It's gonna be all right.
I feel like a prisoner here.
We won't be here for too long. Just need an escape plan.
Uh-huh.
What's wrong with all of you? Huh? Come on! Come on, what's wrong?
What do you mean, what's wrong?
Where's your trust?
Huh?
Where's your faith?
I got a son, Mr. Escuela. I want him to live.
It's by staying together that we live. Come on! God damn the lot of you.
Hola.
We're all still here, Javier.
Yeah. Only because you want your money.
Hope for a good day.
Josiah?
I was
leaving again?
Yes, just leaving. I'll see you soon.
Perhaps.
What do you mean?
Well, if I was you, I'd disappear too. This is all pretty much over.
But I'll be back.
No, you won't. Let's not pretend no more. Get out of here.
I'll miss you, Arthur. You've been a fine friend to me.
No, let's not get over sentimental. Well, the place is quiet. Get out of here. Go, my blessing.
Thank you, Arthur.
Found a friend looking for you.
Mr. Morgan.
Sir.
How are you?
A little better.
I hope so.
How can I help you?
I'm sorry to impose on you again, but I believe I've made progress brokering peace.
You have?
I believe so. Colonel Favors has agreed to a meeting to discuss and maybe resolve his alleged grievances in mine. Now, he has lied to me more times than I care to remember, but maybe this time he must want peace. Why could he possibly want to humiliate us further?
We got words for his kind, but... they're colloquial.
Perhaps I could make one last request. My men are not allowed to carry arms.
You want us to keep the peace?
Yeah, it'll be a lot of dull talking and ceremony. But I feel with some non-tribe members present, their chances of lying or worse will be reduced.
Will you, Arthur?
It ain't my business, brother.
No, I know. But it is mine. Do it for me.
Charles, I got...
I've saved your life. Do it for me.
Sure. Come on. You owe this man. You should have him do your negotiation.
Let's go.
Recognizes me. I had a few run-ins with the army recently.
I wish we could have done more to control the situation. That shouldn't have gotten involved. Now Eagle Flies is under arrest.
It certainly won't help our case today.
I will find a way to help him. I promise you.
I just hope Colonel Favors can be reasoned with. I am not asking for very much, but when our people are sick and hungry, and we find our medicine and supplies are being deliberately withheld. How can we not view that as something personal? When they destroy our sacred sites, how can I convince Eagle Flies and the others that they shouldn't fight back?
Maybe that's part of the reason they're doing these things. Because they want you to fight. Be able to say, look, you see how these savages behave?
Perhaps. Thank you for helping Captain Monroe to retrieve those vaccines, Arthur. He will be at the meeting and is one person who knows the true situation, at least. I still have hope that we can come to an agreement. This way.
Colonel Favors, Captain Monroe, we come in peace.
Hello again. Who are these two?
They're friends of my people. Hmm.
Interesting looking fellows.
Yeah, they won't cause any trouble.
Well, I should hope not.
Yeah.
Listen, Mr.
Chief.
Yes, Mr. I can't say that silly name.
In English, they call me Rainsfall.
Yes, yes, I'm sure they do. Listen, we're all Americans here, and we want an outcome. But quite frankly, I'm confused. Your men are little more than criminals, in my opinion. Keep breaking peace treaties we've made, causing disturbances in everybody's lives. But I pride myself on being a gentleman. Really, I do. But there are... You okay, man? Someone. Jax, take him away. Where was I?
You're a gentleman with limits?
Are you being facetious, sir?
Come this way, buddy.
I said, are you being facetious, Captain Monroe?
No, sir, I am not.
Chief Raines.
That's, Raines' fault.
Exactly. Chief Raines, the thing
is... It's quite
is
a cough.
Sure.
Wait here. I'll fetch you some water.
I'll be fine. Thank you.
No, no. You know he's going to have Monroe court-martialed. Or attempt to. He's going to make a disgrace of him.
Monroe? He seems likable enough for a West Pointer. Why?
You know what Favors is like. Because he thinks it's right. Because he thinks Monroe is a patsy. Or a spy. He's convinced he has something to do with those vaccines getting stolen. He thinks Monroe is going to force him into making a concession with the Indians. So he removes Monroe.
Removes how?
Favors wants him tried for treason and hanged.
Why does Favors care about the Indians?
Because he doesn't want to back down. His whole professional life. You know what they say about him. Hightail Favors. The man who missed a battle.
Poor Monroe. Kinda liked him.
I know. Well, still, he's kinda stuck up.
Four men violated the treaty. That treaty is null and void. I have been appointed to negotiate.
Feeling better?
Yeah. Come on. Let's go.
The lands you currently occupy belong to the United States government. Why is this so confusing, sir? Why?
Good day, Colonel Favors.
Well, that was remarkably unproductive. I'm afraid the federal government was quite clear, Colonel, that it wanted peace, and peace for all, and that the treaty had not been broken by anybody.
Oh, is that so, sir? And did it want impudence, sir, from a junior officer in public? Was that its plan too, sir? You insult me. You insult the regiment. Arrest this man.
Arrest me?
Gross insubordination. Disobeying an order. Treason.
Are you mad?
You had those vaccines stolen. You disrupted a negotiation.
Let him go.
This is all getting out of hand.
Hi.
Captain Monroe, let's get out of here. If I were you, I'd keep my mouth shut, amigo. I don't want to kill this man. But shall...
Get off me!
Charles, Captain Monroe, mount up now! We're getting out of here!
Time to get out of here! Come on! I got a shot!
You son of a bitch!
Just let him go, okay? Open fire!
This way!
Fire!
kill these men!
That one's close!
We're sitting ducks here!
Okay, it's now or never.
Let's go! Captain Monroe, you're with me! Hop on, Captain! Be sure as hell don't want to hang around here!
Come on! Follow me!
Now.
We got more coming in!
Get out.
Can't believe that just happened. I've been an army man my whole life.
I heard them talk. They was gonna have you hang for treason. Can't die for those fools.
And what about the chief?
We'll do what we can.
I guess I won't be submitting my report.
I wouldn't think so.
Captain Monroe?
I fear it may be Mr. Monroe from now on.
I'm sorry about your career. Here. Here's some money. You take it and get out of here and start a new life somewhere. I hear Tahiti's nice.
Thank you.
Just hop on a train to Saint Denis, jump on a boat, but avoid Guam.
Where?
Forget about it.
Meet me at the reservation.
Hmm? Morgan! Are you okay?
Well, never better. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm on my way down to Mexico. They're finally sending me on a mission. Brother Dorkins is very jealous. What's wrong?
I'm dying, sister.
Okay.
Yeah, I got TB. I got it. Beating a man to death for a few bucks. I've lived a bad life, sister.
We've all lived bad lives, Mr. Morgan. We all sin. But I know you.
You don't know me.
Forgive me, but that's the problem. You don't know you.
What do you mean?
I don't know, but whenever we happen to meet, you're always helping people and smiling.
I had a son. He passed away. I had a girl who loved me. I threw that away. My mama died when I was a kid, and my daddy, well, I watched him die, and it weren't soon enough.
My husband died a long time ago. Life is full of pain, but there is also love and beauty.
What am I gonna do now?
Be grateful that for the first time, you see your life clearly.
Sure.
Perhaps you could help somebody. Helping makes you really happy.
But
I still don't believe in nothing.
Often neither do I. But then I meet someone like you, and everything makes sense.
You're too smart for me, sister. I guess I'm afraid.
There is nothing to be afraid of, Mr. Morgan. Take a gamble that love exists and do a loving act.
All aboard!
I shall try.
I know you will. Goodbye, goodbye, Mr. Morgan. Goodbye.
Sister.
Come on, boy. Relax.
Yeah, okay, boy.
Hello, sir. Hello again. That face. All right, take a look. Got a little kick show in mind, huh? Good choice. Pleasure doing business.
Yep.
Thank you.
just a scratch.
Old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble.
Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, weigh your head.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it.
Even a greedy moron like you.
It's Dutch's choice, Arthur. You're just a senior gun, same as the rest of us. Only you ain't well.
I'm fine!
Then you'll do Dutch's bidding, which is robbing a stage that's coming from Annisburg full of explosives.
Rob a stage. All we seem to ever do is rob a stage, you and me.
Not me. You two. I got my own planning to do. You boys got this.
Shit. Guess we have. Come on, Arthur.
And cowpoke. Take it easy. You could do with a vacation, hmm?
All right, let's go. Micah says we should jump it as soon as it comes through Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him? No.
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
Pair of them are becoming unhinged. Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over there. Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
Back to what you were saying.
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Up here. So, wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead, and I'll take care of
him. No, I'm the better shot, and you're the better actor. No, you play dead, and I'll cover you.
I got that. Oh, that's them coming now, I think. It'll be quite the show.
Oh,
What are you doing? Get off!
Shut up, man.
All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. Whew. I could use a drink after that.
Ah, no. Just never goes easy no more. Does it?
Merda de arma.
see any more. All right.
Huh. Oh, that was close. Don't reckon I'm cut out to be. Look, there's Micah up ahead.
Great. Whoa!
So, you got it?
We got it. Yes, we got it.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get a hidden ear there.
He really does think
Bill,
he's in charge.
You go on ahead. I need to speak with Arthur. Good work, son.
What's going on?
Listen, I know we ain't always seen eye to eye, and you find me irritating and a threat, and I like to annoy you. Right now, I need better from you, Arthur.
Okay, Micah. Whatever you say.
I ain't the bad guy you think I am, Arthur. But I am a survivor. Stick with me and you'll live. Oh, the bridge is probably a two-man job. You should probably go help Marston.
Why don't you?
Like I said, Dutch and I got planning to do for the train. There's a big picture here, Arthur. Trust me.
Ой, не могу бы.
Into two sides here.
I know.
Sadie.
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
Still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. It makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them O'Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me. And to my husband? You're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
I'll tell you what. I'll do it. But there's something you could help me with. Abigail? Jack? John? Make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
Or how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape. When I... You know, you and me, we're more ghosts than people. But them, they could...
I know. Of course I will. Thank you, Arthur. You want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay. Come on.
Thank you.
morning for a killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. I'm mostly drunk. But one of them is a fat fellow with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no real plan then.
Oh, I got a plan. Now come on.
You might not know it, but you're
He was a good man, my Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him,
they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, might want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
É hora de vazar. Vazar, mas eu vi aqui porque vem aí o Ezabófia.
Thank you.
Ja to strasznie ofil dopłynęło na to, ponieważ to jest... Tu não ia mandar, eu não tenho que fazer nada, porque eu não mandava nada. E a gente derrou-nos ali completamente, né? Ele tipo, a máquina a cagar tiquês e ele tipo a olhar para a máquina e parecia um parvo. E eu dizer, mete comida no volume, caralho. E ele tipo ali, sei lá, caralho. Você estava ali a falecer, oh caralho.
Right, let's see.
O gajo é um atrasado, então. Não é hipótese. I found a possible request in perfect animal carcasses for using well as a... A rabbit, squirrel. Okay. Get the map.
All right, let's have a look.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. Mexicans make some fine trappers, you know. I got an old war buddy down in Rio Bravo who's one of the best. You feed him tequila, he'll tell you about the time he saw El Berrendo Blanco. White pronghorn.
Bullhide.
Wish I never had to take my stall into the city. Just like I wish country folk had any damn money. Stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never my wares, right here's the one place to find them. Was right. Sneaks up on you. A lot of folk want to apprentice under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? You've been up to the ridge west of Annisburg? Good hunting. You meet a falconer named Jerry. Tell him I said hi.
Ay, estoy quedando todo mal. Nunca deixei de estar.
There, boy. Faster. but don't you look peculiar?
Don't you worry about it, okay? Mister?
Hello there.
How's it going with you?
Pretty damn well.
Good for you.
So long.
Anyway, how's your day been so far?
Well, there we go.
All right, well, I guess I'll leave you to it.
Bye for now.
Yeah.
You know, the O'Driscolls is calling these parts their home.
Just minding my own business.
You must be in the wrong town. Clear off. Best be leaving now.
And what you gonna do if I don't?
Oh, shit!
What are you doing?
Mister.
Hello.
Oh my God, no!
Where you want it?
Lady Gabriella's making money on the side again.
Hello, sir.
Greetings. What can I do for you? Treating Ed like your own child, all right? Good on you.
It's a nice piece and all, but I'd personally add some rifling.
Take it or leave it. You'll be very pleased with this.
Dangerous.
Essential, I reckon.
You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving.
Thank you.
listen to the folk around here. I do not and will not ever do arms business with no gang. Doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Hey, beautiful condition. Keep it up.
Trash, you're coming with me.